YouTube! Today we're playing Rocket Cars, and we're gonna do a let's play as this button says. Alright, tutorial. How do I do this? Holy freaking, okay. Seems easy enough. I'm gonna ram this guy. I'm gonna ram you, where are you going? Idiot! Dude, I should never take advice from a red car. I assumed you knew where we were going. I said type IHOP into the jippus. Google Maps would never lead you that astray. Oh my god, I think he was following my example. Even though I was behind him, he was stuck in the past, and also stuck with an idiot, and that was me. Fast, you say? What the hell? Okay. Oh, I broke that cheese. This is freaking, whoa, what did I just do? I brought my rockets out. I don't know how to, I'm so confused. Swipe to do tricks? I can't even figure out how to go fast. And I'm in a rocket car. Am I going fast yet? I don't really feel like I'm going super fast. All right, I did a super spin around. I don't know if that was on purpose or what. I finished the tutorial, but I don't feel like I learned much. I should pay more attention. All right, everybody drive up to level 2. Let's figure this out. Yeah, I rammed him. I got my revenge after all, sweet. Whoa, 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 whoa. Am I going fast? I don't really feel like it, but they're not going too fast either, so maybe I am. I wanted that super boost. Give me these coins. I get money, hoses. All right, there you go. I'll have that. What the hell was that? I don't even know. Don't hit those. Those gelatin cubes. Can I have some of this stuff that I'm passing by accident? Okay, dual flip. Dude, that was pretty impressive. I'm not gonna lie to you. What? What? No! Don't shoot me in the past. What the hell? You eradicated me from the race. You eradicated me. That's a very boring Pokemon. Freaking, it's literally a rat. It's not very creative. I'm not gonna... Whoa, what the hell was the point of that? Jump me out of my groove? You're throwing off my groove, sucker. What place am I in? -7? That would actually be really good, probably, because it's more than first. At least it's more in, like, that general direction. Where I have no general direction, honestly, to be honest. That was an overkill of a sentence. Can we please catch up to my freaking friends? If they want to still be called that, they should let me pass the... I was in... What? What? Did they give up? I don't really understand what just happened. I think they quit halfway through. They were like, this guy, I hate him. He's questioning our friendship and he's freaking driving like that. Snowy time. Let's do it. Oh, I'm doing it. Out of my way, black car. You used to be red. You got all dirty, didn't you? I told you to stop driving through poop. Fecal matter is not very good racetrack. I don't know what I'm talking about. There we go. Dude, those reflections. So nice. I can look at my beautiful face, but I don't have one because I'm a car. A sentient car with no passenger. I walk this lonely road, and by walk, I mean drive, because as I said, I'm a car. What the hell? I can do flippy doos and whoozy whatsits, but I can't freaking turn a little bit on my side. All right, calm down, camera. You're gonna need to freaking go up there. You're gonna need to go up there and capture the mo- It's a Kodak moment, dude. I mean, if that's the brand of camera that you are. Other than that, I mean, why would it be a Kodak moment? Out of the way, school bus. This is a metaphor for I hate you. You took me to a horrible, horrible place for many years of my life. I bet you can't guess what it is. Jail. I killed 7 men, just 7 of them, just for being, you know, it's my least favorite number and also my least favorite activity is murder and I'm lying. Is that a big penguin? I don't know what the hell is happening in this game. Give me this blue soda that speeds me up. Maybe? I did a super jump. Oh my god. How am I winning? How am I winning these games? I suck. I'm doing so bad. This game is a very good self-esteem boost. I will give it that. I got a new car. I mean, old reliable blue over there was doing pretty good for me. I was somehow teleporting to the first. I guess I'll drive this big old red machine. Okay, is this like a time trial level? Holy balls. I don't think I'm prepared for this. I don't think I brought my grandma. I don't know why she would need to be here. She wouldn't want to watch this mess. Okay, go. Please leave a comment if you're my grandma. I just want to know. I've been searching for her for years. I know where she lives, but I just look in weird places. I'm very unproductive. All right, go. Is that a pile of poop? I don't, is it a wedding cake? Both? I don't know. I've never gotten married. Out of my life, out of my life. I'm cutting corners. I'm gonna cut those corners. I'm gonna give them the ugliest haircut ever. I'm not certified to do this. Why'd you let me cut your hair? Okay, all right. It's not like it makes a freaking difference. I don't think anyone's certified. They're just like, I got a pair of scissors once. That's basically a degree. I mean, they call it beauty school and I'm beautiful. I basically passed with flying colors. Am I right? And now I'm flying. Can I have some of these clocks? I'm clocking in. Clocking into the old grind. I'm gonna ram this for fun just to show off to the people that are behind me. I mean, I gotta give them something to look at other than the back of my car. I'm sure they're used to that by now. You know what I mean? I'm getting cocky now. This is a pretty cool, like, little one-touch racing game. You just play with, like, your thumb. It's cool if you're, like, going to school, which I refer to as a devil's place earlier in this video. And you don't want to listen to your teacher, which you probably should, but I mean, I don't. I'm not your parent. But yeah, it's free if you want to check it out. Thanks for watching.